talk to Toby Jones.
Strictly's head judge is back on BBC Radio 2. Welcome to Strictly Connect. Shirley Ballard presents a special Friday night is music night. A strictly Latin American flavour. Here Shirley introduced the music she's danced to throughout her award-winning career as part of BBC Arts Staff Passion Season. With special guests, Joe McFadden and Joanne Clifton.
Presence across stage and screen and everywhere. Toby can currently be seen in cinemas in the film Out of the Blue, and there's at least another four projects in the future that we could ask Toby about. But before all of them, you can see Toby in the BBC Two series Don't Forget the Driver, which starts next Tuesday evening. Toby Jones! Good to see you again, old friend. Now, can I just say congratulations on everything that you've ever been in? that I've loved you in. We were talking about the Pinter play, the birthday party that I saw you in twice. And I just think you're some kind of genius actor. Now, that's a good way to start an interview, isn't it?
I think we're going to get on really well.
Yeah, I think we've got
that feeling. Yeah, I've just got that feeling. Yeah.
It's going to go well this time, isn't it? All right, now, you also co-wrote this thing, and it's a very clever piece. Dark comedy, right?
Definitely a comedy. My co-writer, Tim Crouch, is a great playwright. And he grew up in Bognor Regis, and he was fascinated by the coaches that used to stop there. Not necessarily the passengers, but maybe the fact that the coach drivers seemed so disengaged from wherever they were touring from. And he liked that, and he also liked the fact that there was a webcam on Bognor Beach. And his brother, who moved out of the country, occasionally would click onto the webcam from Gothenburg just to key into the